Back at home just before 9:30 last night, police officers responded to the Lexington Hills Apartments for reports of shots fired. When they arrived, officers found damaged property in the area of West Sunburst Lane and West Oakcrest Drive. Officers on scene tell WMBD a suspect was detained. However, they report there were no victims on scene and the investigation is ongoing.